Hey guys, my dad and I just came across this one as we were driving around, and we knew we had to cut it. There's a sidewalk here that's just completely covered with grass and dirt, and it just makes the whole area look bad. We won't be able to cut the inside because there's locks and there's a no trespassing sign. And either way, there's signs right here that say the building needs to be demolished. So we'll do what we can on the outside and make this sidewalk usable again. The city should have taken care of this a long time ago, but they didn't, so we're just gonna get started right now.
Está bien, como quiera, síguenos viendo, nos estás viendo.
No, hombre.
¿Sí? Ah, vamos a la chingada, pues, bola de locos, cabrones.
No, hombre. So for those of you guys that don't understand Spanish, let me let you guys in on what happened. So when my dad went to the guy's car, he told him he watches our YouTube videos. My dad got excited because we have never had a supporter come up to us. But then the guy said he does not enjoy our videos and he does not like the way we work. So my dad asked him why he watches them and he said just to make fun of us. So then my dad told him as long as he's watching them, he's doing us a huge favor. Then he cussed us out in Spanish and he sped off. Most people would get mad about a situation like this, but my dad and I just found it funny, honestly. But let's get back to the video. We'll be right back. So here's the finished look after working on it for almost 2 hours. Let us know in the comments what you guys think about our transformation, and subscribe to the channel as it helps us out a lot. And be sure to go check out our pressure washing channel. Link is in the description. We'll see you guys on the next one.